Hello students, welcome back again to our online classes from LPM Public School situated in Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. This is the subject teacher of maths and today I am here with a various worksheet from chapter number 6, numbers up to 50 from your textbook. So students, without wasting your time, take out your maths book and open page number 85. Mental math. So students, here question number A, write the missing numbers. So students, here what you have to do, you have to complete the missing numbers in the following caterpillars. So students, this is a caterpillar. You have to complete the numbers. Students, here 28, after 28 next number will be 29 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37. It means you have to write numbers from 28 to 37. Okay, now in next 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 49 50. Now students, let's come to the question number B. Write the given number from the smallest to the biggest in the kite. So students, here you have to arrange the numbers in the form of smallest to the biggest in this kite. So students, 10 is the smallest number and next number will be 18. Here you have to write 18 and after 18 24. Here you have to write 24. Then 39, here you have to write 39. After this 42, here you have to write 42. At last you have to write 50. So you have to arrange the number from smallest to the biggest. Okay, now students, let's come to the question number C. Write the numbers that comes before. So students, here you have to write the number that comes before. So before 30, 29, before 26, 25, before 35, 34. Now question number D, write the numbers that comes after. So after 18, 19, after 21, 22, after 33, 34. So you have to complete this. Let's come to the page number 86. Turn the page everyone. Worksheet. So students, here we are going to do the worksheet. Write the numbers name. So students, here water drops are given. You have to write the numbers name of 32, 43, 15 and 24. Now question number B, write the number. So here numbers name are given. You have to write the number of 20, 49, 18, 50, 34 and 45. Now students, question number C, color the pink ball that have numbers greater than 30 but less than 40. So students, here you have to color the balls that have numbers greater than 30 but less than 40. So students, here you have to color the ball 36, 32, 39, 34 and 38. So you have to color these balls with pink color. Which color? Pink color. Now students, check your understanding. Chapter 1 to 6. Now students, let's check your understanding. What you learn from chapter 1 to 6. Let's check it. Question number A. fill in the missing letters. So students, here you have to fill the missing letters. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now students, solve and write. That is given in question number B. So students, here 1 less than 10. It means you have to subtract 10 and 1. Then you get the number 9. So 1 less than 10 is 9. So here you have to write 9. Now 4 plus 10 plus 1. So 4 plus 10 equals to 14. And 14 plus equals to 15. So the total number will be 15. Now 6 more than 12. So here you have to add 12 and 6. Then you get the number 18. Okay. So I hope you understood how to do this. Now 11 minus 2. It means you have to subtract 11 and 2. So when we subtract 11 and 2, we get the number 9. Okay. So here you have to write 9. Now sum of 7 and 5. So for doing this, we have to add 7 and 5. Then we get the total number 12. Now question number 6. Take away 3 from 15. So students, take away means subtraction. So here you have to subtract 15 and 3. Then you get the number 12. Okay. So here answer will be 12. Now question number 7. 1 less than 2 tens. So students, first of all, do you know 2 tens equals to? Yes, 20. Number 20 is known as 2 tens. Or number 20 has 2 tens. So students, here you have to tell 1 less than 2 tens. It means 1 less than 20. So 1 less than 20 is 19. So here what you have to write? 19. Okay. Now question number 8. 16 minus 0. So students, 0 means nothing. It means here 16 is the answer. Now question number C. So here we have to match. What we have to do? We have to match. So here addition is given and here subtraction is given, and in middle there are numbers that we have to match. First one is already done for you. 5 plus 8 equals to 13. So you have to match with 13. Next, 15 minus 2, 13. Now students, let's do the next one. 7 plus 3. So students, 7 plus 3 equals to 10. So you have to match like this. Okay. You have to match 7 plus 3 with 10. Okay. Now next is 20 minus 10. So it, here also answer will be the same, 10. Now 9 plus 2. 9 plus 2 equals to 11. 18 minus 3. So students, 18 minus 3 equals to 15. And next 7 plus 8. 7 plus 8 equals to 15. So what you have to do here? You have to match for like this. Now 4 plus 8 equals to 12. Now next one is 19 minus 8, it means 11. 17 minus 5, it means 12. So students, by solving the sums, you have to match the following numbers. Now students, brain teasers. I am a shape, I have no sides or corners, I am not a circle. What am I? So students, in chapter shapes and pattern, you learnt about many shapes like circle, triangle, rectangle, square and oval. So here a puzzle is given. I am a shape, I have no sides, no corner, I am not a circle. What am I? Yes, here answer will be oval. This is a oval shape. This is an oval shape. Okay, so I hope you understood all the activities very well, and I hope you enjoyed this worksheet very much. So students, now your turn to study it and grasp it. Keep practicing, keep learning and keep smiling. Thank you students. Bye and take care.